Well, I'm going to have a go at a song. This song is just one of the greatest songs and greatest sing-alongs of all time. So you will know this. So please do join in and have a sing-along with the old Dodger. And this is a song by my favourite band of all time, the Eagles. And there's a great little story behind the writing of this song. Apparently, way back in the 70s or whenever this was written, it was Glenn Frey and Don Henley were sat in their favourite little bar in Hollywood. And all of a sudden, this stunningly beautiful young lady walked through the door, shortly followed by her old, overweight husband, very wealthy guy. And apparently Glenn turned to Don and he was laughing and he said, look at that beautiful woman. He said, with that old man, he said, it's such a mismatch. There's no way that woman can be happy with that old guy. She's only there for one reason. He said, look at her. She can't even hide those lion eyes.
With a smile, but you can't hide. She gets up, pours a sail of a strong one. She stares out at the stars up in the sky. Another night when it's gonna be a long one. She draws the shades and hangs her head.
Lion Eyes, wow, what a fantastic song. I really enjoyed learning that one. I just love that song. I love the Eagles. Anyway, guys, I hope I didn't ruin that too much, and I'll see you soon.